pressure up high. You threw through it, nothing I can do about that. Here comes number one. That's the little boy. The big brother is out.
30 seconds.
Is that a breach? Is that a what? I thought it was called a breach. No, no, he was way down the boat. So in the big brother. Oh, good. He was so far down, easy to pull this way and then back up. He's like swiveling all around. He's moving all over. Oh my god. 30 seconds, clamp and cut.
Hold on, I got it in my hand.
You got
that?
Yeah.
Jeff,
Listen to the cry. Oh my god. Is that the one?
She just popped the bag on number two. She's going to feel that pressure up high again. Here's her head. Boom. There's the old girl.
We'll give another 30 seconds.
Two. She was transverse.
No, she was hit first.
There's number two.
Well, that I'm trying to get her dry. Do you have enough problems?
She's got her eyes wide open. Yeah. She's like checking you out. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Say, hey, girl.
There you go.
Okay. Hey, girl.
All right, Tony.
She's got 30 seconds.
She's here.
Go ahead.
She's blonde.
Gookie.
Oh, Gookie here.
Are you going to cut?
Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Looking good, Mama.
I can't believe this.
No, don't cut me.
That's your little girl.
Yep. Oh my god.
Oh,
you
got your cord. You got your cord, Dustin.
Membrane? Scissors?
So now you progress
the
scissors.
I was about to say, he asked for Alice to pick up the teeth. Now we're on the scissors.
Uh-oh. Look, she's
pulling.
Coming out already. She wanted to get out and join the party.
4:30.
4:30.
2 minutes apart. Oh.
30 crowns.
You have
another
pound.
She wants to fight. Well, she's like, let me out.
Kicking.
Oh, really?
What's in this?